They've got a supply port north of...
Copy, Snake. I see you've landed. That makes one giant leap for us. I'm sending this from the offshore plant, our mother base. The signal is unidirectional. I'll be giving you commands and advice through this channel. Keep... This is a sneaking mission. Hide behind stuff. Take the long way around. Whatever it takes to stay out of sight. Your gun is a last resort. It could just as easily kill you as save you. Like you're inside the compound. Security is tight. Stay sharp.
Yes, sir, we broke him. We acquired the whereabouts of target 500.
Acknowledged. Spears are loaded. The barge is cleared Point Bravo.
Acknowledged. Al.
Freeze! The cargo. Where's it headed? What is it?
Air suit! In the mountains!
What's up there?
Head for the FSLN boathouse. It's northwest of there. You can use the radio you just picked up.
going on?
Should be close by. Neutralize the security detail and make contact with the Commandante.
Shot fired!
What was that?
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Good. Now meet with the FSLN Commandante. He's inside the boathouse. Careful. They've got reinforcements coming. Amanda went across that rope bridge. Hurry. You might be able to get past the enemy by hanging from the bridge. Press the action button near the bridge's handrail to hang. Careful now. They might be holding FSLN soldiers prisoner.
What's that?
Press the action button in front of a prisoner to take them to Mother Base using the Fulton recovery system.
Close!
Survival.
Let's rock.
Chico's in a prison camp north of here. The basin ahead leaves you completely exposed. Better be careful if you don't want your head blown off. Molten recovery helicopter is complete. Chico's in one of these houses. You've got to find him, Snake. Check inside a house by pressing the action.
Freeze.
Not this one. Chico, is that you?
The train terminal is on the other side of the coffee factory. Head for the factory first. To get to the coffee factory, you'll first need to backtrack to the fork in the road.
No, I saw something.
Subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete. Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Enemies close by.
Looks like we're just in time. Neutralize all enemies and secure the train. Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete. Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard. back to the prison camp. It's in the village where they were holding Chico. To the prison camp.
Enemies close by!
Snake. Cross the bridge and head north. That's a truck route you're on. Their base is up ahead. Move out.
Huh? What was that noise?
You'll have to get through that port. Their base is beyond it.
The enemy's here! We found the enemy!
Understood. Dispatching reinforcements now.
Kaz, I'm inside the facility. There's rows and rows of trucks here.
If that's where they brought the nukes, then the truck we're after should be there.
Mr. Kojima? This is the one. The exhaust's still warm. The cargo's already been offloaded.
Engine shock units.
Aim for the cylindrical AI pod!
Before the pod's ejected. The black memory boards are locked. Go after the boards with icons over them. You can unlock memory boards by destroying the mechanical components that they control. Any boards you remove can be used to build our own AI weapon. Memory boards have different functions according to the icons displayed over them. Go ahead and take whichever ones you want.
There's no need.
Careful. If there's enemy scouts around here, they'll be nearly impossible to see.
I just heard footsteps.
Here he is.
Go.
Subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Ugh! stuff.
Some scouts are really hard to spot because they use grass or dirt to camouflage themselves. They blend right in with the natural surroundings. Snipers and laser sights are a deadly combination. Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
What's that noise?
Be a Quetzal singing close to where your target is located. Keep your ears open.
Freeze.
Which soldier has the ID card? Do a body check. To do a body check, first knock the soldier out, or put him to sleep, or hold him up. That works too. Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
Ha! 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 free.
Snake, pick it up.
Jack. I taught you all I could. The rest you needed to learn on your own.
Techniques, sure. But what about how to feel like a soldier?
There's a saying in the Orient, loyalty to the end. Do you know what it means?
Being patriotic.
It means devoting yourself to your country. As long as we have loyalty to the end, there's no point in believing in anything, even in those we love.
That's the way a soldier's supposed to think.
The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission. I'm defecting to the Soviet Union. Jack, you can't come with us.
Memory boards. Pull out the memory boards. All the unlocked boards will have icons over them. Any boards you remove can be used to build our own AI weapon. Memory boards have different functions according to the icons displayed over them. Go ahead and take whichever ones you want. If you attack parts on the exterior of the machine, the memory boards that control those parts should light up. You can tell what a memory board does by looking at its color when it lights up.
Yeah.
Peace walkers in a base due west of your current position. Move out. There's no turning back now, Snake. Wipe out the enemy. Move on. Snipers will get a bead on you from a distance. Just because you can't see them, doesn't mean they're not there. They've got rocket launchers.
Attack.
They've okayed your request for a cardboard box. It'll be sent out shortly. They've got a lock on you. Move it. Memory boards. Pull out the memory boards. All the unlocked boards will have icons over them. Any boards you remove can be used to build our own AI weapon. Memory boards have different functions according to the icons displayed over them. Go ahead and take whichever ones you want. If you attack parts on the exterior of the machine, the memory boards that control those parts should light up. You can tell what a memory board does by looking at its color when it lights up.
stealth.
The enemy's still on high alert after that last tangle. Don't get yourself caught.
Small team, guard the elevator. Hey!
That elevator should take you underground. To use the elevator, press the action button in front of the switch.
What's that? Who's that? What's that?
Maybe a little elbow grease will get those shutters open. Try tapping the action button as fast as you can. Nice, Snake. From here, it's a straight shot to people.
In there. Don't be getting any ideas.
Press the L1 and R1 buttons alternately to use the jigsaw, but try not to make too much noise.
The enemy's here!
running short. Get over to Peacewalker's hangar now. Maybe that leads underground. Enemies that coordinate their attacks are too much trouble when you're solo. Just steer clear.
Enemies close by!
Self-defense system online. Flamethrower engaged.
Thank you. Stealth.
See the communications tower to the west? Head for that, Snake.
Bruce.
Is someone there?
Yes.
Someone's firing at us. Going to alert status.
Understood. Dispatching reinforcements. Proceed with extra caution.
Huh.
the gate. These must be the last two. Finish them off and head on through. It's locked.
Jump
minute to launch.
She's going back in a nuclear launch box. Stop her sink.
Switching to self-defense mode. Jump in.
They will hear your request for a cardboard box. It'll be sent out shortly.
Stop moving.
them. And the reason is that our enemies are human beings like us. They can only be our enemies in relative terms. The world must be made whole again. The philosophers must be reunited. I will devote my skills to that purpose. And with the Colonel's money, I will achieve that end. Just as I once created the Colonel's, they are family. I may no longer be able to bear children, but I still have a family.
Thank you. survive. I will see the choices within my hands. How can we ever protect and fight with our tiny souls? Let me shine like the sun through the doubts and fear. Do you feel the storm approach as the end draws near? When heavens divide, choices within my hands. How can we ever protect and fight with our tiny souls? Let me shine like the sun through the doubts and fear. Do you feel the storm approach as the end draws near? When heavens divide,
Snake, you still here? Come on, let's go back.
I'm not going back.
Huh?
I'm done.
Snake, you don't mean...
I'm done. looking for the truth.
What are you saying, Snake?
I was wrong.
Come on, boss. Everybody's waiting for you.
She betrayed me, Kaz.
She what?
In the end, she put down her gun. And when she did, she rejected her entire life up to that point, including me.
What do you mean?
In giving up her life, she abandoned everything she was as a soldier.
And you consider that betrayal?
I won't make the same choice as her.